3 minutes mystery.
How do you keep a mystery down to 3 minutes?
Easy. Keep the deductions and inferences simple. Like stupidly simple. Emphasis on stupid. We're presented with a murder track star. She was murdered on the track. Next to a clock. And with bloody scissors on the ground next to her. And one of the chicks is wearing track gear and has blood on her hand. I'm no Columbo, but I got this. The funniest thing is that the killer insists she did not mean to kill the victim. I guess you just slash someone's throat when you're trying to intimidate them. This game gets a throat slashing 3 out of 10.